Hit some squats, babe.
Not while we're doing this. It'll take us a lot longer.
Have you ever seen cases where you take care of, they'll take care of the veins and then later on in life down the road they grab, like, they'll come back with more?
Yes. When you have varicose veins, there's nothing we can do to prevent them from growing.
Right.
So we can get rid of the ones that are there, but you can always grow new ones.
Oh.
It's hereditary and it's just not something that at this point we have a way of stopping.
Right.
I'd say the worst that I've seen as far as that goes would be patients who've had vein stripping before, so they've had their veins cut and surgically removed, which they don't really do that as much anymore. Theirs seem to come back with a vengeance.
Ooh.
Yeah, theirs usually, when they come in to see me at that point, they're bad.
Jeez.
I don't know why, I haven't figured that part out yet, but occasionally I'll get patients who've had them stripped and they'll come back to see us 10, 15 years after the stripping and it's like their entire leg is just covered in this type of stuff. And I don't, who knows why.
Babe, what do you think? You think theirs is gonna come back later on, maybe? Because of the hereditary, right?
Mm-hmm.
Genetics?
My mom and dad.
Right. JC's gonna be like, look, there goes mom.